Pressure's on this team to not make a mistake, do not open the doors.
Russia, Irina Khavronina and Dario CIRISANO.
Irina 17, Dario 20. In the lead after the rhythm dance, they're coached by Alexei Gorshkov, choreographed by Nikolai Morozov. 101.11 personal best in 2020. In the freelance.
Irina Khavronina and Dario CIRISANO.
Well, that was a pretty convincing performance. We're not going to show the replay of the 1 foot segment, but that was the best I'd seen. Such great flow and depth of edge, and almost like that every time they bend their knees, they pick up speed on that 1 foot. It was just beautifully done. eight elements. There are five reviews, checking out a number of items. Couple of GOEs, the diagonal steps in at level three with a 3.14 GOE. So that is absolutely outstanding from a quality score. Seems to pick up the rotational lift up and over the so quickly into the turns, and look how continues to pick up speed so fast. The twizzles here, big deep forward inside edge, a little bit out of sync, not a big deal. Level four for both, plus GOE at 2.42. and part of the choreographic steps right in front of the judges. They just need a 98.63 to take the gold. It's so interesting in Russia, they figure skating is such a popular sport that even in the Junior Grand Prix, there's a lot of media around to do interview with their athletes, social media as well. Quite a machine. Just a reminder that the women's free program will start at 14:30 in just a little while. Scores are in. Here we go. Free dance score 100.79. That's second in the free dance. But a total competition score of 167.31. And that keeps them in first place.